Hello, it's Polish Paul VR, welcome to my channel, and let's do freshest PSVR news in the village. First of all, we're gonna start from a little leak. Sometimes things are leaking, it might be happening, it's just a leakage. But what happened is, for a brief time on Steam today, some of the upcoming VR games had release date on them, so I just want to speak about it, especially about The Walking Dead Onslaught, which for a brief time was listed as 5th of February 2020, a very random date, which might actually tell us that it might be actual date and the fall 2019 is just a placeholder. I don't know, it was strange, it appeared, so maybe the game will be coming next year. No idea, but just putting it out there, as well as the Curious Tale of Stolen Pets was there, and that one was for 19th of November next month. Now everything is back to normal on Steam, but I just wanted to mention it because very well they might have just accidentally leaked release dates. And while I'm speaking about it, let's speak about Undead Citadel, because that had release date on Steam for 19th of November, but as an early access release, and I spoke, I think in one of my live streams or somewhere, that the rumor from Gamescom is saying that Undead Citadel for PSVR will be 2020, and that seems to be the case. If it's gonna come out on PC next month as an early access, that means the game is not finished and it's gonna come to PlayStation VR later when it's finished. So just keeping in mind, this is just a leaks, a rumors, but very well it might be true. It was very strange, it quickly got changed back to normal, but nevertheless it's happened and I saw it. Okay, let's talk a bit about Cool Painter VR, a very nice virtual reality drawing app. So this getting physical release from Perp Games, it's gonna be deluxe edition as well, which means it will be releasing with the Voxel DLC that was released not long ago, but also there will be some wallpapers, guide to the Cool Painter VR Beyond the Limits, and some exciting other features that wasn't announced yet, and this will be with you on 25th of October. Very nice, very pleasurable application to use. We've got Cool Painter and we've got Sculptural VR. They both really cool, so if you don't got it yet, maybe get it on this. And bit of news about the Gorn, because you keep asking me, and this seemed to be the most requested game for the news videos. The developers once again reassured us on Twitter that they're working hard to get this game released by the end of the year, so it's definitely happening. It will be coming not that long till the year ends, not more than 3-4 months, and we should get it. So before you ask, yes, it's still coming, and yes, they still planning to have it by the end of the year. Now let's talk about some updates. After awesome updates for Blood and Truth, No Man's Sky and Catch and Release, another PlayStation VR game getting free update, and this one is Angry Bird Isle of Pigs. I still to play this game, but from what I heard, people kind of complain that there is not enough levels. Well, fear no more. I remember a couple of months ago now, I've been talking about spooky levels for this game, that they are in the development, and finally they are here, so you can update the game. They are for free, and they're gonna make your Angry Birds experience much, much bigger and much, much better. And now let's speak about another game, another one what we've been waiting very, very long time for. Time to speak about The Golem. What happened is, the pre-orders appeared on Play Asia, and the game is set at the price of 33 quid. We've got the box art for the game, and it looks like it might be the final box art, as it's got Perp Games and Highwire Games logo on it. But also it says that the expected delivery is December 2019. So there is no solid confirmed date, but it looks like this game will be coming in December finally, after spending 4 years in the development. So the box looks nice. Let's hope the game will be good. We've been waiting very long time for Golem. And Sony announced today that the next State of Play will be taking place on 24th of September. In our first State of Play, we've had shitloads of PlayStation VR games and we was super happy. In second one, they toned down a bit. I expect maybe something this time. I wouldn't mind seeing release date for Iron Man VR. That would be nice. But will they say that? Or will they not? Well, we don't know. We're gonna have to watch it. Okay, so if you like what you've seen, then please press a like, because it does help the channel a lot, and if you're new to the channel and are not subscribed, then subscribe. It's always better when it's more of us. And that's it, bye.